I lost my family years ago. Truth is, I don't really know what keeps me going. It was a pleasure to talk to someone so interesting.